conversation last night. I came to a realization, and I hope you can take it. I hope you can take it.
Hey vlog, we're back. It's Garrison, and we're eating some dogs.
I like my dogs plain.
You do?
I don't like my dogs with mustard. I don't like them with ketchup.
But you're dressed like ketchup and mustard.
You just.
Today on Outfit of the Day, we're gonna show you what we're wearing and where you can get it. At the top here, we've got a red beanie, probably available at your local Walmart. And then we got some. Next, we've got the Ray-Bans, available at Sunglass Hut. I'll link everything in the description below. And then we've got the jersey. Yep. And then we have the coat. Oh, we've got more shirts on underneath. Like and subscribe for more fashion tips from me, Grace. Garrison, tell the fans how to shotgun a beer. For step one.
Step one, explode the can. It's kind of like fermenting wine, you know, it explodes, gets the air in there, makes it all good and stuff.
Yeah, exactly. One, two, three!
Woo! Oh, there's something in there.
2,000 years later.
Show us how to do some smoke tricks, Bailey. Nice. You're doing great. Hey, vlog.
Can you grab me one?
Oh, it's the vloggy vlog.
The vloggy vlog. We're out here.
These tickets are 20 grand in total. Not including parking for the whole season.
20 grand?
Parking is $200 for one day.
What the fuck?
You got me fucked up.
Hey, Riley's vlog. It's Gary. I'm just giving you an update about what it's like to be 21. I'm here drinking a beer. It's really nice not to have to worry about having an MIP like these fuckers here.
Like this. Mike's is hard, so is prison.
It's not that.
Some strangers have approached, and we're not really sure what's going on.
Are you purposely getting me out of the way, just like Kylie does with Jordan?
What in tarnation?
What the crap, nut, poopy shit?
If you know me at all, you know that I fucking hate beer. And Garrison's bitch ass is out here trying to make me take a sip. He dared me, so, and mama didn't raise no bitch, so here we go.
How do you think? What do you think of it?
I don't like it. Still. I still don't like it. Wow, crazy.
Put this in your mouth right now.
Fuck 12, nigga.
I hate you so much.
Oh god, that guy's in his car wash. Bailey wins again! Smokes in the air like the 4th of July.
Nothing but bad bitches in here, baby, you know it.
That's how I feel.
So I hear it in the gale. Oh, my, yes, sir.
Grace, George Bonner.
Man, I hate to be here. It goes down in the dim. It goes down in the dim. It goes down, it goes down.
We out here, front row, right next to the grass. Dude, 20 likes and dare me, I'll streak. I'll do it.
20 likes and I'll streak, right? Don't worry. How do you feel?
A1.
This, I don't want you to worry because I got my BL. Me and Hannah are out here
looking for corn.
We're looking for corn.
That's
on the cob.
Bailey wants her chicken strips.
Bailey,
you know,
wants some chicken strips. Every guy we see stops Bailey and says, "Hey, where are you going? You come here.
Where are you going, Bailey? Come here.
Where are you going? Where are you going?"
He told me that the chicken strips are down here.
Fuck you, chicken strips! into a hat. And then we have you over here just.
I know I'm wrong.
Kareem Hunt, the ball carrier.
You look, just look like you're really into the game.
What's going on? Time?
No. I don't want to sing it for the vlog.
Why not? Come on.
You know, when I sing the happiness song, it has to be spontaneous and I can't be thinking about it.
You want it to be organic?
Yeah, exactly. I
want and it like, to be, you put your raw emotion
I don't
into
want,
it?
Yeah, I don't want it to be, you know.
Yeah, for sure.
You know, it has to be spot on. I can't just fabricate it whenever you want me to.
Okay, you know. Well, I'm just going to be waiting here until you just break out into song. Well,
think about your mom and everything she does. That's it.
That's all you got? Think about the trees.
That's all I could come up with.
Think about the leaves. Ooh. Think about the squirrels that live in the trees.
Think about rainbows and the
think about the unicorns.
Yeah, okay, these are all fake now.
Your rainbows are not fake.
Think about Santa.
That's fake. Oh, you didn't know. Sorry.
Yeah. Oh, look at Hannah in the background just smiling at herself. Hannah, you need to say your name and have a new fun fact because your last one wasn't good enough.
My name's Hannah, and my fun fact, it's not really fun, it's kind of a weird fact. I drink vinegar sometimes for fun.
Okay, part 3 of Hannah introducing herself coming soon when she can think of something better.
Okay,
maybe a small one probably because I will probably throw up. So, yeah.
Here we go, kids. Don't do this at home.
Don't do this at home.
Yes, sister. Actually, job.
Hey guys, we're out here on the corner of 14th and Tennessee with Anna Garrison and Karina.
Hi, I'm Karina.
What do you guys have to say? What's going on?
We are here today to celebrate the day.
Hunter's birthday.
Hunter, happy 31st birthday.
Woo!
Wait, what?
It's your birthday?
No!
What the fuck?
It's not his birthday.
We're celebrating his 21st, though, because he couldn't celebrate it.
I can blog their stuff. Their stuff is going to be linked in the description below.
Check out our merch.
Yeah, check it out.
We don't have it right now, but we'll get some out soon.
Yes.
Okay?
Yep.
You know me, I keep it low-key, I keep it low-key.